Then?
Sigh. You know, I thought he reminded me of somebody.
If you keep on staring at me, I will hit you.
Where do you get off saying things like that?
I really have nothing personal against you. I was only trying out a certain personality type, that's all.
We don't need someone like you on this team. You really rubbed me the wrong way.
Okay, that's enough. That's no way to talk, especially not in front of me, your team captain, Naruto. Mutual respect and trust are essential elements of teamwork. Wasn't it Kakashi that taught you that?
No, he's not one of us. The fourth member of Team Kakashi is Sasuke Uchiha. He's not part of Team Kakashi. Not now, not ever!
I'm glad. I'm glad that that's how you feel. Sasuke is a traitor. He betrayed the Leaf and joined Orochimaru. I'm not a traitorous cockroach. I can't fill in for someone like that.
I've had it with you, Sai!
All right, you two. That's enough. No more quarreling.
But he...
Honestly, if that's how you're gonna act, this mission is doomed from the start. It's true this team was thrown together, and we don't know each other as well as we'd like. This mission absolutely must succeed. All four of us need to share the same goal. Is that clear?
Of course.
All right. Now let's set out for Tenshi Bridge. Got a minute, everyone? Before we reach our destination, there's one thing I'd like to get out of the way.
Get out of the way?
Well, as I said before, this team was thrown together a bit slapdash. I'd like to have a sparring match here, so we can see what we're all made of.
A sparring match?
Each of us will take a buddy and fight a mock battle together. Naruto and Sai will be on one team. Sakura and I will be on the other.
You expect me to-
I can't wait.
I'll use this match to get an idea of your fighting styles. The success of the mission depends on how well you work together. So I want all three of you to take this seriously.
Yes, sir!
Good.
Let's go!
Listen to me!
Go!
Shall I cover for you?
was that?
Close, but not quite.
Dang it!
I see. That match gave me a very clear picture of both your strengths.
Do you even know what the word comrade means?
As a matter of fact, I do.
You jerk! Why didn't you help me out more back there? If you had just...
If I had backed you up, we'd have come out on top? I don't know about that. It's impractical to fight while covering for someone who's lost his cool. Helping someone like that would only...
What was that?
Seriously, don't go blaming...
I'll never accept you as a comrade!
I wonder what Sasuke would have done. Would he have covered for you? I mean, after all, you consider him a comrade, right? Though I don't know how you can call someone who betrayed his own...
If it means saving a comrade, I'll do whatever it takes. Even if that means teaming up with you!
Naruto.
All right, that ends the...
Yes, sir.
So we're almost at Tenshi Bridge. All right, let's take a break here.
Now, I'd like you all to tell us a little about yourselves. Your name, your dreams, things like that.
My name is Sasuke Uchiha. There are plenty of things I hate. But I don't see that it matters, considering there's almost nothing I like. It seems pointless to talk about dreams. That's just a word. I plan to restore my clan. To kill.
There's something I'm curious about.
What's that?
Tell me, why does he feel so strongly about Sasuke?
It's because Sasuke's more than a teammate to Naruto. He's like a brother. You have somebody who's special to you, don't you? If you...
I don't. Not at all.
Huh?
I had someone I could call my older brother, but not only that. When my brother died, I didn't know what kind of expression I was supposed to be making.
But that's almost like...
I told you, I don't have any feelings at all.
Sigh.
Captain Yamato, what are we waiting for?
Nothing.
All right, shall we go?
Sai.
What is it?
Every time you've said something bad about Sasuke, I've wanted to punch you. The only reason I didn't knock you into tomorrow was because of what Naruto said. That in order to rescue Sasuke, he'd even team up with you. For once, he's being more forgiving than I am.
Sakura, you and Naruto, how do I say this? You're being considerate of his feelings. Am I? I really don't understand how such feelings...
What are you doing? Come on, Sakura, let's get moving!
Right. So, this is Tenchi Bridge.
All right. If you're all ready, shall we begin the operation?
Yup!
Good. First, I'll transform into Sasori and try to draw the information out of our spy. I'll signal you if things turn ugly. When I do...
Yes, sir.
It's been a long time, Lord Sasori.
This is...
About 5 years, right?
Kabuto Yakushi. He's...
Were you followed?
It's just you and me. And I don't have much time, so please, keep it brief.
Then I'll keep this short. I want information about Sasuke, as well as the location of your boss's hideout.
We keep moving to a different one every week to avoid being discovered by the enemy. Right now, Orochimaru's holed up north of here. Sasuke Uchiha's there as well.
I see.
Now, I trust you brought the item you promised me. Let's do the handoff. I've spent too much time here as it is. If I were to be discovered speaking with you like this, Orochimaru would certainly kill me.
I'm aware.
I can't stall any longer. I have to take him right now.
Your conversation sounds intriguing. I hope neither of you would mind if I joined in the fun.
Orochimaru!
I remember that garb. It sure brings back memories, Sasori.
So, you followed Kabuto, did you?
Oh, I just wanted to thank you in person. After all, you're the one who sent this kid to me. And he's
not good. I can't afford any carelessness.
I'll draw Lord Orochimaru away. Please cover me, Lord Sasori.
Should I get some distance while Kabuto draws Orochimaru? It can't be. Did he know?
He was obviously playing me from the start.
What do you mean? Kabuto, you're supposed to be an Akatsuki spy.
Did you think I'd be his spy forever?
Or did Orochimaru use his powers to turn you?
Oh, no. You've got it wrong. The fact of the matter is, I empathize with Lord Orochimaru's ideals. I'm with him of my own free will.
For now, why don't you signal to the three baby rats behind?
So he must have known all along.
Well, it's you again.
I know that face all too well. And it looks...
Give Sasuke back!
It's not as simple as giving him back, really. You're way off here. Sasuke came to us of his own accord. Why can't you just accept the truth?
If you want to know about Sasuke, you will have to force it from me. If you can, that is.
Get back here! Naruto!
I can't let you go any further.
Kabuto, you...
Lord Orochimaru wants to play with Naruto. If you get in his way, he'll destroy you. No, that's not quite right. To be accurate, there's no room for us to get into their fight.
I'll play with you for a bit.
Sasuke! Give him back!
I wonder who's left.
I will cut you away, Sasuke!
Is that all? You're worse than my Sasuke.
Don't talk about him like you own him! Especially in front of me!
This boy. Sounds interesting.
Thank you. Pathetic. Interesting.
Yeah.
franchise.
For I still possess the thing they want most. I have Sasuke.
They seem to have settled things.
What?
I must hurry and rejoin Lord Orochimaru.
Kabuto!
Sakura, leave Kabuto for later. Right now, we have to get to Naruto.
What's going
on? Apparently, the worst has happened.
Any minute now.
Naruto's just up ahead.
I've got to hurry.